Hi guys. Oh, let's try again. Hi guys. My game won't go shortly. My voice just disappeared from under me then. Today we're playing Contra Hard Corps Sega Mega Drive. Contra was not a license I got into that much. I was a Midnight Resistance kid, but I was a child of the Amiga, and that game is cool, however you look at it. Contra's got to be good. I'm sure this game costs a fortune on eBay. Let's have a look at it and see why. It's probably just, that's nice. Oh, come on, who wouldn't be the wolf? Fang! It's looking a bit wolf child. This is very well produced, very good, high quality production values going on here. The sort of thing you'd see on a SNES. It feels very SNES, but Contra is more at home on the SNES, isn't it? Am I playing? Apparently I am. Oh yeah, there we go. There I am. But then, it feels a little bit... it's cool. Is that it? Nah, it's that. But it feels a little bit simplistic. It's a little bit Twitch gameplay. Now, most people like Twitch gameplay, and that's cool. I prefer my gameplay to be a little more cerebral. In action games as well. That's why I like Midnight Resistance more. I think it's not all the way through where you die, because the angle of your 8 directional bullet is just slightly off. From where you want it to be, you know, and you can't get it quite on because of the speed of the gameplay, like that. And it seems that without fail, every single death. I want to continue. That was a bit slow. Every single death is. Oh, I didn't want Fang. I want a different one now. For the same reason. Yeah, I've played this before. I recognise that big thingy guy, caterpillar guy. It feels like every single death I'm having is because. It's because things just land badly and the game's a bit too fast to react to. I'm not saying it's a bad game. If you're into that, it's cool. That's cool. I'm a bit of a glass cannon, aren't I? Do you know what I mean? I can't stop to shoot them behind me. I don't like it. I don't like the game. I don't think it's a good game. Alright, you've got to be really skilled probably to play it. Who's got time? Let's use the robot. Brownie. Who's got time to get that skilled at a game like this? No one with a real life, surely. Oh, he's tiny! I like that. Yeah, I do like that. I like the charm and wit of that. See, he feels a bit better for some reason. I feel like I can get some. It might just be because, you know, we've had a bit of practice. That's not fair. You either kill him and die at the hands of the other guy, or you kill the other guy and die at the hands of him. Oh, you know what this feels like? And I hate to make the comparison, because Contra, it's going to be controversial, and Contra's loved. This sucks. It feels like the Thundercats game on the Amiga. Have a look at the videos of that. Or maybe it's on the Spectrum and that as well. Let's try Ray. Ray Stance. He ain't Ray Stance. I'm thinking of me as a kid with the Mega Drive. I'm going to die the moment I get into the battle. Look. Shoot him up there and walk into that guy. Or shoot that guy and walk into all that's from above. Or maybe this is literally a run and gun. If I stop, I die. Let's try running and gunning. That guy's catching up with me. He's going to get me. He just stopped just after me. I have a feeling that is how you play this game. Ignore the stuff behind you. I don't want to ignore stuff behind me. I want to kill everything that moves. Stop sneaking up behind me, you big Jessies. Really? Is this how we play this game now? Stand there and kill them as you come on the screen. I'm gone. I see. Okay. So they just keep spawning. Here's the thing. Oh, I was going between his legs. Come on. That was going to be their clever way of just getting around him. Clearly, I've got to take him on. Let's go. I still don't like this game. I have played this game, and the reason I haven't played it that much and didn't remember it that much is because I don't like it very much. Midnight Resistance, right. Check that out. It's based on the same sort of style of game as this. Run and gun. You run along and you shoot stuff, but whereas this game just throws stuff at you relentlessly, to the detriment of game design, I think. That's just how I feel about it. The likes of Midnight Resistance is really well crafted in terms of its game design. I've got, you know what? I'm doing the same bit over and over again, and I'm bored. I'm really bored. Fang, they're all the same. The little robot's probably the best because he's small and there's less to hit. Like, that little robot wouldn't have taken those bullets to the head that I took just before when I was running forward shooting and those bullets crept up behind me. You've got to be... I suppose there's some great elements to this game. Like, that there, the robot wouldn't have been susceptible to that, I don't think. I think this is more based on the Green Beret kind of run and gun angle. It's a little bit shallower. It's all about running and gunning. There's not much else to it, really. So bored, though. I know people love this game. I know people love Contra. I think in the case of that one, it's just wrong. It's just not very good. It hides behind lovely graphics and intense, you know, high tension moments, but and beautiful cutscenes. This is all great. It's just the game's such a letdown for me. Maybe that's just my style of gaming, and I just don't like that sort of thing. Anyway, there you go, Contra Hardcore, Sega Mega Drive. Thanks for watching.